Today I'm going to teach subject SST, chapter weather and climate, heat zones of the earth. So as you can see the climate, the pattern of it. Okay, so let's start. Basically there are three types of heat zones. Frigid zone, temperate zone, torrid zone. Let's start. North frigid zone lies between North Pole and Arctic Circle. South frigid zone lies between South Pole and Antarctic Circle. With that we finish frigid zone. Now comment North temperate zone. North temperate zone lies between North frigid zone and torrid zone. South temperate zone lies between South frigid zone and torrid zone. Now the last type of heat zones. Torrid zone lies between Tropic of Cancer, Tropic of Capricorn. But remember one thing, North frigid zone is always cold and temperate zone is neither hot nor cold, and torrid zone is always hot. Thank you. Have a nice day.